This is Sheshachalam from Astro Guide Mysore. So in line with the series of talks which I am giving about selecting educational line, which line a person would be good at. So now I am talking about Mars. Mars is an aggressive planet, as we know, which is red in color, which denotes foundry, which denotes electrical work, which denotes automobile, which also denotes hardcore mechanic job. That is, you go into mechanical engineering and go into CNC operations, go into milling, machining, tools. Tools is one thing which is very, very much hybrid. Now people are going for tool engineering. Nowadays, tool engineering can be used for medical science, which can be used for anything. So tool engineering in robotics, so electric and electronics, hybrid engineering, and all these things come under Mars. Inclusive of that, Mars is the best planet for logic and for law. So a person, if he has to debate, he has to have the voice, he has to have the technique, he has to know the subject, and he also has to have the determination and the willpower to go and stand in court and debate and win a case. To understand the case and win the case, Mars is the best planet. So with all this, Mars, along with other planets of good voice like Moon, Chandra Mangala Yoga is very good for even debating in court and having a good practice as a lawyer. So Mars is aggressive planet, and along with Mercury, it becomes a very good marketing planet. So it can become a very good marketer. So that person can go as a medical rep, he can become a good product marketing person, so he can become an event manager. So Mars is very, very, very strong as a person who goes out and meets other people. So it's a good communicator. So he will not have Mars is not an introvert planet which sits somewhere and does something on the computer. So he can go out and achieve things. So with Mars, and the Dasha Bhukti is also extremely important, because if it is supportive, then person can achieve and go in the line of many vibrant technical knowledge, like product management, like tool engineering, like hardcore electrical engineering, and even become a very good lawyer. Thank you.